Well, inflation has been high over the last few months, but has been falling. And in fact, food inflation has fallen to a negative rate for the first time in over 6 years. But on the ground, are you and me benefiting?
Food inflation fell below zero to -3.3% for the first time in almost 6 years. So has this negative proved to be a positive for you?
No, nothing is different. Same rate only. Last 3 months, what is going on? Same rate only.
According to the wholesale price index, food inflation data for the week ending December 24-25, compared to the same period last year, there is a fall in vegetable prices by 50.22%. Fall also in prices of onions, potatoes and wheat. However, prices of fruits, eggs, meat, fish and rice have risen. But experts see this as a seasonal relief, with no effect on the retail prices.
The negative price inflation only shows that things have not worsened. Things are bad and they continue to be bad. And it is quite likely that the wholesale price deflation is not being reflected in the retail prices.
Saru, a housewife in South Delhi, is surprised by the government figures because nothing has changed in a household budget.
The seasonal fruits and vegetables which we expect, usme thoda sa kam hua hai, but we can't run our kitchen on these 3-4 items, especially the dairy items, the milk, the paneer that we use, the eggs that I got last week. I got it for 48 per dozen. Today it was 54 per dozen.
Ek season mein agar gobhi sasti hoti hai to matar mehenge hote hain.
Though the government talks tall of the negative food inflation, there is little respite for the common man. After all, a negative food inflation does not mean fall in prices, only that the prices are not rising any further. In New Delhi with Madan Lal, Sonal Mehrotra, NDTV.
NDTV's cricket app, Android and iPhone. Fastest scorecard, special analysis and much more. Download free. NDTV.com/apps.